On average, women have between 450 and 500 periods in their life. That's a lot of time. So in a way, the piece is a memoir. It becomes a kind of counting up of how much longer is there. Making visible a thing that is often hidden. Privately marked, maybe discussed with friends, but not publicly acknowledged.